Baba, what are you doing?
Well, someone was telling me the other day that to keep the jinns happy, you have to leave them charcoal because they're made from smokeless fire and they like charcoal. And you have to put biscuits on the charcoal or something sweet because that's what they really like most of all. So I'm just doing that. It's a kind of little offering for the jinns. And apparently then we'll all live in peace.